Hello everybody, DJ Goddard here on Traincraft and More, doing another episode. I've been doing some work off camera, getting some materials, and getting ready for the little train station. But I thought there was something we could use. I have a mod that creates a world where I can mine it. And that's where we're gonna go to get a lot of materials so I don't have to dig everything up here. So let us get started, shall we? So I've got the stuff that we need for right here to make the main stuff. Then we grab this. First things first, we make the flint and steel. Oops, also but I need additional iron ingots. Nope. Stone. But we need a stone pickaxe for this. Yeah, I just put some chests out there. So now I got the stone pickaxe. Put you there. You. These on the other side. And fence there. Oh, what the hell did I do wrong? Hold on. Hey, this is good. Okay, that's really weird. That's not wanting to. Okay, we're gonna have to do something different. Cause we can't get it. What is this? Okay, I don't know what's going on, but that should not let me have that. I don't know why. So let's go to game mode. For everything we need for it, we'll cancel it out. Don't know why it won't work. So we say we use the items. And then we have this. There we go. Usually I wouldn't use that, but for some reason, and I got the book once, so we have that. So now let's put stuff away. We should put, you can go there, here. There it is. We need this one over here. And now we have the portal. Oh, we just gotta choose where we're gonna put the portal. I think a spot where I'm not gonna be doing any work. Well, I was thinking, why not temporarily put it here? I believe. Bingo. So let's go take a look. This is pretty much the same. Oh, sneak through the portal. I hate. That's the one thing I hate doing, is sneaking through the portal. But that's pretty much the same size portal as another portal. Which we'll get one of those too, but this one had to be built. Now we have the world we can build in. Wait a minute, let me check something out. Yeah, my bad. Left that on peaceful. I also turned the music off, because I can't stand the music. So now this is a flat world, if I know right. So let us get the materials that I need, that I can get naturally. And we're just going to, ooh, this was a little bit laggier. Gonna need a lot of cobblestone for the foundation, so this is the perfect place to do all that. But I'll do you guys all a favor, I won't bore you and keep doing this. I'll do that off camera for now. Now I sneak into the portal again, because that seems a little odd. But that's a good world to do. Now that we have that done, we have some figuring out to do. So I'm thinking, since a lot of the levels is the same as down there, maybe this flattened this whole world out. And pretty much, we'll probably get a lot of materials here. Okay, once I get rid of the farm there, we'll be able to get rid of all that. Kinda weird how there's a bunch of sand here. That can't be helped. Oh no, we're going under the farm again. Oh, it's getting to be night time, better get my ass up, ass to bed. You know what happens when you have the stuff on. Get out of here, get out of here. This is no virgin zone. There we go, off the bed we do. And so far we're doing pretty good. Well, we do have some stuff we need to smelt. But so far we're doing pretty good. Now, I need to do this. Make our marble. Let's start making the marble that we need. We can just put that in there. We need this kind. Ooh, I think I need my crafting table now. I can believe you can make chisel. Yes. So we need some of these. I'm gonna make a lot, that's for sure. Gonna do this 6 times just to be on the safe side. This is pretty good. Make enough these. More supplies needed for the little bit more stairs just in case. This is for the bridge. Okay, here's the wood I need for main building. Hope I won't use them all. I think I need to get some more of that stuff because I don't think I got enough. Which is okay. We don't mind doing a little bit of axing. Crying out loud. Well, then we'll just give it the trees a touch. Oh, nice. Got rid of a lot more of the that's when we're ready to get rid of the trees. One quick knockdown of 2 trees. Well, that's more than enough of that, but I think that was the wrong tree I was going after. Whoops, I need this one. Shoot. Pick it up. I say this is another productive episode. When they're off here, I'll get some more materials and probably start building that train station as soon as possible. Bye!